I've had enough of your tabloid journalism.
Not this time, you military thug!
On second thought, never mind. I don't have any more questions for you.